My name is Pavan Sharma. I work for Vale, which is one of the largest iron ore manufacturers and mining companies in the world. We have about 100,000 employees worldwide, presence in over 6 countries. And my role is I'm responsible for the digital workforce effectiveness globally. We started with Automation Anywhere approximately 1 year ago and have set up our Robotic Process Automation Center. I have 2 centers, one based in Rio and one based in Toronto as well. And now we have just gone past our 1 year mark and fully trying to scale and move that forward as we progress. What we saw was that there's an opportunity to really continue to put people in the center and bring more technologies around that. For me, it's not just about trying to save a few hours of time of one individual here or a few hours of time of another individual there. I think there's a much greater opportunity in terms of looking at an end-to-end process. How can we make that process high speed, huge accuracy? How can we shrink the times of that process? Because that's where we see that it's going to drive the tremendous value. So, you know, a specific example we have is where we reduced the day sales outstanding by streamlining our commercial invoicing processing in Asia, and we went from 5 days down to 1 day, and we accelerated our billing process, accelerated our cash realization process, and so that's had tremendous amount of benefit that we have. We continue to do that in other areas like our corporate areas, like our tax has been a significant area because of the complexity of the tax rules. We've done that in accounts payable, we're doing that in Canada, in Toronto, doing that in Belo Horizonte, in Brazil, and now we're trying to take that same model in some of the aspects in Mozambique and some of our operations there. So I think we're really going down that journey, but I was reflecting that that's not going to take us far enough. So how do we take this to another level over and above that? And we're still working through what the vision of that could be. But some of the thinking that we have had, and so imagine if every person, if all 100,000 of our people have a bot that works with them, like a virtual assistant that they can give work to, they can use them to help accelerate process, they can help them to reduce errors. So if you can actually get that to work, then you are able to scale and have people become so much more productive. You can give them space for creativity, which they sometimes don't have because they get caught up in all sorts of different activities. You can really try and reduce inaccuracies in the process. And you can really use that as a lever to transform big parts of the business as a whole. Putting the person in the center, surrounding them with all these different technologies and Automation Anywhere is absolutely one of our key ones. I think is really going to be the point that's going to take us to another level. So what we believe, and we've been working with Automation Anywhere for over a year now, is that it's really about taking end-to-end processes, getting high accuracy, high speed through that whole process, and being able to do that rapidly. So when we're able to take the day sales outstanding from 5 days down to 1 day and do our billings faster, that's got tremendous value, much more than trying to save a few hours of time or a few FTEs here or there. My experience here in New York for the A 2019 launch has been extremely positive because I've had a chance to interact with some of the major Latin American customers of Automation Anywhere and just hear their experience and their journey and also be able to share our journey and learn. And what we're seeing is that a lot of us are going down a similar path. Some of us are ahead, some of us are catching up. And it's given me a lot of good ideas in terms of where I can go and try and get more true cost savings. And I'm also looking forward to meeting with some of the other global customers to see that even further down the journey, to see what sort of visions that they have and how we can really drive our vision forward, just leveraging their learnings that they have as well. So it's been a really great experience so far.